Keeping both sets of shades up today. I'm gonna let you see my eyeballs. I'm gonna let you see why. Dun, 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 dun. Happy 4th of July. Yeah. So it's real. Yeah. It's live. Coming at you with Father Time, Jesus Christ, Holy Spirit, and Mike and dropping his pick. Yeah. Let me get that. Yeah, boy. Notice how when you look at the picture of me as a boy, this moonbeam, look at the moonbeam. Oh boy, I'm just crazy. I have no idea usually what I'm going to do, but I'll do it and then go back through it and write it down and then say I did it. Yeah, you're right. Who's the king of white lies? Not me! I was looking for something else, and I found what was they call recompense. Oh yeah, it feels so good to be righteously creative. God knows what we love, he did it. Jesus knew all about what God grew before the dinosaur. There's plus vegetation in the field, just looking in Genesis chapter 1. Plus vegetation in the field. So God created these super monsters that we call in America dinosaurs. Dinosaurs that we call in America. Genesis chapter 1 probably were monsters that were called dinosaurs. Ate the plush vegetation. Ate the plush vegetation. Monsters that ate that shrubs. There were probably weed shrubs that ain't been crapped out and fertilized the land, and thus the culture of life, the circle of life, to fertilize the land, and other things grew. The circle of life thus began. Father time was the first to think of thought before a lie. Everybody says the Quran is holy, but then the Bible's been gone longer. They don't know that Father time was the first to think of thought before a lie. Father time was the first to think of thought before a lie.